my name's Aaron. I'm a few weeks into my 11-month experience here at CRAS, and I want to share a few things with you guys. Just like you, I've loved music and sound my whole life. And here at CRAS, they really understand people like you and me. Come on, I'll show you.
So we've got a sequence on the keyboard that we need to record to tape.
This is the control room for Studio C, which houses the API Legacy Plus console. It's great because there are many top studios and artists that use this board, and hands-on, I get to learn how to use it. It's even automated. At CRAS, we learn all the latest technologies and the fundamentals. That way, I'm prepared for anything that my job may throw at me. Even tape. This is a 2-inch, 24-track tape recorder. You'd think it's old school, but it's really not. In fact, there are many artists like Dr. Dre and more that use this type of tape machine to record their music. We're here in the live sound venue. Here, you'll learn to go from an empty room to a full-fledged live show. This is where you'll hone your skills to be a top-flight live audio technician. Here, we learn to fly a line array. The principles carry over, whether it's analog or digital, live or in the studio, it's all about sound. Once I've completed this course, I'll know how to engineer live sound for corporate work, broadcast television, huge sporting events, and of course, concerts. CRAS is more than just a school. It's a family atmosphere. I feel at home here. Here at the Conservatory, we have an awesome online community called CRAS Connect. You can see assignments, grades, communicate with other students online, all kinds of things. Everything you need to know while you're here. The students are really friendly. Most of us even show up several hours before our classes. We're all here for the same personal goal, no matter the music we like or where we're from. We hang out, work on projects, and share ideas. This is our Grammy wall. Each year, students from CRAS are added as they are nominated for the biggest award in our business. Other CRAS students have worked with artists such as Green Day, Coldplay, The Fray, and Eminem, just to name a few. I hope my name is on this wall real soon. I applied, worked with my parents and financial aid to make my dream a reality.
Great, let's get started.
When you come to CRAS, you get a studio in a bag. Now, this comes with a MacBook Pro loaded with Pro Tools and Logic Studio, headphones, a microphone, an audio interface. This way, you can work on projects anywhere, at any time. CRAS has many labs, studios, and classrooms where you'll learn everything you need to know about a career in the world of audio. Here at CRAS, the facilities are top-notch, and you'll get to use every single piece of equipment.
We don't necessarily know how hot that level is going to be. That's why we want to bring that all the way down to the bottom first.
The instructors don't just teach. They work in the industry, too. They really care and go deep. It's a hands-on experience you can't get online.
What would be one situation where you want to actually move the master fader below 0 dB? Any idea?
You'll notice classes are small and interactive. You won't get lost in the crowd. My teachers know my name and face. My goal is to be the best and expand my knowledge. I just want to make a living in the business that I love so much.
Thank you. Good night.
All of this in less than a year without a mountain of debt? This is where it all starts. And now that I'm here, I'm CRAS.
Contact us now to find out how you can become skilled in the art of audio recording. Hands-on, and in only 11 months, you too can be CRAS.